Hey, how you doing today? Trev Bucherri here with Core Capacity Transformations and TB Growth Academy. Hope you are having a great day today. Wow, it's a pretty cool angle. You can actually see like through my ear from the sun behind me, but regardless, let's get to the message of the day. Man, I wanted to get you this message today because I think it's so cool, and it's called F-bar. F-bar, not F-bomb, but F-bar. That's E-F-B-A-R. That is emotion, feel, belief, action, result. So we have an emotion. An event happens in our life and an emotion happens and it creates a certain feeling in our heart. We feel a certain way. And from that feeling, we actually create a belief from that. And from that belief, we then take certain actions which yield a certain result. So let's just say something negative happens in our life and it creates an emotion of fear. It creates an emotion of self-doubt. That's how we feel. So our belief is that we are maybe disempowered. Our belief is that, oh, I can't do it, I can't do it. And then we start to take action. And in our mind, we already have the belief, I can't do it, I can't do it. So the actions we are taking are disempowered, and that is going to yield a disempowered result, a result that we really do not favor. It's a result that we don't want. So the question is how do we control this? How do we change this? And it all starts with the emotions. The events are going to happen regardless. The events are going to happen throughout our lives regardless. It's just a matter of how are we going to change the way that we make them feel. And it's a way, it's by changing the meaning that we actually give the emotion that happens. So an event happens, it's negative, all right, in our minds, and we get all stressed out and we start to feel like, oh my gosh, I'm not going to be able to handle this. But what we can do is we can actually stop and say, you know what, I'm gonna change the meaning of this, because yes, this is a challenge and it's nothing more. That's what just happened, is whenever there's a negative situation, there's a stress, it's simply a challenge. And what do we know about challenge? Challenge is an opportunity to grow, all right? And it's a lot easier said than done when you're not in the situation, of course. But that's basically all that happens. A stressor is a potential challenge. So if we can say, great, how is it gonna benefit me when I break through this challenge? How is this gonna benefit my life? How is this gonna benefit what's most important to me? And we start answering that question over and over and over and over and over and over and over again. And we see, wow, it's gonna actually benefit my life significantly if I actually take the time and I just drive right through this challenge and I crush right through it. Now, the event that happened is actually going to yield us growth, and we can see that. So it changes the way that we feel inside instantly if we take the time to do this. All right, again, it's the 99% of people are not willing to do what it takes to actually explode to that 1%, to that 1% right there. And this is the simple work that it is. So we change the feeling inside. It creates a new belief inside. Now we have empowerment. We have empowerment in our heart. And what kind of action are we gonna take? We're gonna take empowered action, and that's gonna lead to a completely different result, a completely different outcome, the outcome that we wanted. So again, we have F-bar, that is emotion, feel, belief, action, and resolve. Hope you guys got a bunch out of this today. Trev Bucherri here, Core Capacity Transformations, TB Growth Academy. Have an incredible rest of your day. Take care.